What up, everyone? How you doing? Welcome back to the Heine House. We are so excited because this is our 1 year special of thrifting. First of all, we want to thank everyone for your continued support for this entire year. We didn't really know it was going to kind of evolve into this, but it sure is fun and we have a great time doing it.
We very much appreciate all your support.
So this episode is really cool because what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing a giveaway, actually. So and this is for everybody out there. We don't give a damn where you live. Well, we do give a damn where you live, but we don't care where you are. We will ship it anywhere in the world to you. So how we're gonna do this is we're gonna go out, we're gonna do our thrift here just like we usually do, and we're gonna pick an item from what we find today and we're gonna give that away to you guys. And all you have to do is put a comment on the video of a funny memory, favorite item we found, anything related to the thrifting. So it'll be pretty cool. We don't even know what the item is yet.
Yeah.
Because we haven't even gone thrifting yet, so which is pretty cool. That makes it, I think, really unique. Is it's an item from a real thrift episode that you guys can have, which is pretty cool. So, I don't know. I'm kind of hungry.
Starving.
You want to eat something?
You know what time it is?
What time is it?
It's time for Pizza Planet.
Oh, really? Is it really, folks? Pizza Planet. What? Yeah, that's a happy face right there. Happy face. We're back. Of course. Came at a great time. Yeah, I know, folks. I know. We're sorry, not sorry. Killed it. A couple to go. Goodbye, Pizza Planet. Pizza Mart, success.
Yes.
God, it's so good. Lovely.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for sharing that with us again, guys. So now we're going to head out. We're going to do our classic route in reverse order. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you ready for something special?
I hope so.
Like a classic thrifting song time? Original one, guys, because it's thrifting time, thrifting time, thrifting all the time, thrifting time, thrifting time, thrifting all the time, yeah! Whoa.
We're going rogue here, folks.
Yep. It's a 1 year special. We can do all those kind of crazy stuff. Spotted on the left hand side here a Kmart.
Yeah. Kmart is closing down.
So, as you know, they discount things and get rid of stuff. So, you never know.
You might find something.
Might find something cool. Let's go check it out. Oh, look at toys, 25% off. Lego. Hey, this is cool. Yeah, I mean, if you want to get some COD Legos and Halo Legos, well, it's pretty good.
Yeah.
Spider-Man.
That's what I should do.
Wow, okay, now we're talking. Check it out, Hot Wheels RC, buggy. Look at this cool thing. Hey, look, it's Sonic.
Ooh. Wait, is that 20?
All-Stars Racing.
Oh, there's a Hot Wheels, there's a Free Riders one. Wow.
What?
Wait, how? I miss Jet.
How cool.
We're getting,
those are awesome.
Sweet. They'll go on even more discount.
They see me rolling. They hating.
God, look at this.
Wow, look at that. You want to work on an engine? Right there. Amazing. Ooh, air hogs. Air hogs, air hogs.
There's air hogs here.
Hey, here's a World Tech. Oh, this is the one I saw on their website. World Tech Toys. It's an unbreakable one. There's your Mega Bow. The Mega Thunder Bow. Oh, yeah. We have arrived, folks.
Spooge.
We have arrived.
Wow. Whole aisle full of
it. It is, actually. This is amazing. Why have we never been to Kmart? Whoa, what is that? Check it, got some Boomco here too. Rapid Madness, very cool. Some Busby, man, they got a little assortment of everything. Look at this, Overlord.
I don't really see that much. This is it. Only at Kmart.
Only at Kmart?
Mm-hmm.
Side Strike. 2-pack? Yeah, we should get that. What is that? A Z-Bomb?
A Z-Bomb. It's just like a phone.
I've never even seen those before.
Ammo.
Ammo. Here, take some ammo.
Take some ammo. Ammo. Here's some ammo.
Look at that. Is it a belt?
No, just something that holds. It attaches.
Yeah. That's pretty. That's actually kind of neat.
Yeah. I kind of want to get these Mario things. Only because they never really go on sale at Toys R Us. Decisions.
Well, I don't want to say anything or state the obvious, but we cleaned up at that closing Kmart. Mm-hmm. Amazing stuff. Look what she found, huh?
The Sonic All-Star Racing RC car. And then what I thought was really cool, the Sonic and Jet Freeriders RC cars. Now, I know that was like a pretty terrible game, but I think it's kind of cool that they came out with merchandise for it.
These are really cool. I like them a lot. I've actually never seen these out.
No.
Even at like Targets or Walmarts.
Toys R Us.
Yeah, I haven't seen them before. So that's really neat.
Yeah. So we decided to pick those up because these were the last ones of each one there.
And then, of course, she found a little Rebel.
This is the Agent Bo. I've been wanting this because I like the bow style of blasters. So
she loves anything bow or crossbow. She loves
that stuff. So, and I don't see them anymore in stores, so I had to pick that up.
And then I went ahead and I picked this up. It says here on here that it's a Kmart exclusive. So this is like a Side Strike. They're calling it a 2-pack duo. But basically it's two little blasters there. And
his and hers.
Yeah, his and hers. How about it? Which one do you want? I know
the
you
orange.
Want the orange one. Yeah, I knew it. But pretty cool, right?
Mm-hmm.
Never seen that before. Of course, last time we were in Kmart was 1999, so.
Yeah, it's been a while.
All right, but we have arrived. We're at our first Goodwill, folks. This is gonna be the longest episode in history, a 1-year special. Hey, we're all in it for the ride. Let's go on in.
Here we go!
Goodwill. Ooh, what do we got here?
Some PSP. Midnight Club. I don't have that one.
Yeah, World Poker. There's a little RC down there. There's a Leapster. Inbox. I'm assuming the PSP is in that off-brand case right there.
Maybe. Let's see if we can ask.
Yeah, let's take a look here.
I didn't know we got PSP games.
Yeah, good stuff, huh? Classics. I guess we can call them classics now.
Yeah, there's new PlayStation 4s and Xbox Ones, and they are classics.
Yeah.
Man, I remember when these things first came out.
That was a big deal.
It was
a big deal. Are you guys recording now?
We are, yeah. We do thrifting videos and stuff like that.
Yeah. Show people that you can find neat stuff at the thrift store.
Oh, nice. So there's all kinds of cool shit here.
I know.
The only thing is once you work here, you can't buy anything here.
I know.
Yeah.
I heard about that.
Oh,
that's painful.
Somebody was in the gambling games here.
I know.
How about, can we take a look in that case? I think that might be the PSP itself.
Yeah.
Let's take a look here.
I would say so.
Thank you.
Yep, that's the PSP and this is the charger.
Okay.
I used to have a 2000 version.
Yeah.
3000 version. And
yeah.
1000. I was like, yeah!
Yep, this appears to be an original one.
Whoa, I haven't seen that one in a long time.
I know.
Yeah, let's take a look here. Yep.
Yeah.
1001.
Damn. My mom or my dad drove home and he just hands this to me. I'm like, what's this? And he's like, this is a PSP. And I was like, I don't understand.
I know.
And he's like, it plays video games. And I'm like, that's so cool.
I know, and for the time it did so much.
It's so cool.
It's in really good shape. One of the nicest condition I've seen for an original model. That's pretty neat.
Yeah. Someone took good care of them.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Why they would donate it to a good one.
I know. Yeah. Okay. Well, wish you wanted any of these. I already own this one.
Oh, you do?
I do.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Christmas in July.
Still here.
Yeah.
So these last time.
Yeah, they haven't gone yet. Well, they're asking for $10. That's deep. Okay.
Oh, Desert Strike. I love this game. Love this game.
It's a doggy. What did you have it on?
Super Nintendo.
So it might be different on this.
Mm-hmm. And it's blue?
Yeah.
Let's get it. It's all tore up, but who cares?
Yeah, it's still a cool game.
Definitely. This is a great, great game. How about this? Are you looking for this?
Uh-huh. Maybe someone can take it.
Good. Not for resale. What is this, a demo?
Maybe. By Activision.
Well, it's good that they sealed it like that, actually. I'm happy with that. As long as it's in there.
Yeah, I just want to just make sure it's actually in.
It's just break the rules.
Yeah.
All right, we're good.
Yeah, wait, is that the game in there? No, it's Pets Fantasy.
Wow, good thing we looked.
Mm-hmm.
You still want it?
I don't know, I like Pets.
Okay.
I don't know.
Let's do it.
We'll see. Oh, there's more PSP games here.
Motocross Mania. 99 cents.
Oh, Cooking Mama. Animal Crossing. Yeah. Let's get that.
They're only $1. Look at that. They're actually priced there. Mania Animal Droppings? What?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Yeah, hold on. Hold on here.
Wait, we need to
Let me put this down. We got some stuff going on here. Okay. I love my shovelware. $4. Harry Potter.
Mm-hmm. I love Harry Potter.
I mean, $1? That's great. Got a check. Cookie Mania. You want that one for $5?
I think I already have that.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh, but it's Nintendogs.
That's a fun game. I have that one too. Oh.
Dang.
So, got excited.
Well, you don't see any more PSP games, like.
Or DS.
Or DS. You don't see any more DS games, do you? Because they're in different cases.
Gretzky.
Can I just say, folks, if you're going to play your games,
always put them in the right case.
Put them back in the right cases. It just takes a second.
Neopets. Ridge Racer.
Yeah. It is a good game. I love that Ridge Racer. I do have it, though. Like, every game is different.
Hmm.
I looked in all those in the case, and they were all
the
correct.
Same. Yeah. Let's go check out. See if there's any Nerf blasters. I somehow lost Jason somewhere. Oh, there he is. And let me guess. Not surprised. Gone. Dart tag here. Huh. Oh, it's a Star Wars. Ooh. Feels kind of weird. Another dart tag. Oh, a dart tag vest.
Cut over here. A couple of dart tags.
I don't know. Yeah, there's a dart
Metal
tag.
Gear that someone brought over and stole.
It's a Star Wars blaster.
Ooh. Oh, it is. Look at that. Shoots darts.
Did you do me the kindness?
Yes.
Oh.
Damn.
It's a dud. What's that? Got an old pirate sword. Wow, it's really bent out of shape though. Too flimsy. Sidewinder. Aww.
There you go. This is a dark tag target.
Oh, nice.
For the,
I have some of those darts.
The Velcro darts?
Yeah. Oh, blast from the past, folks.
Oh, please, let's go take it to Walgreens and get it developed.
Oh, looks like someone already used all the film.
Here's another PSP game that's
empty.
Stolen. People bring them back here.
And they take them when no one's looking. Look how creepy this is. There's a Furby here. Remember these were a big deal? His ears move.
Furby?
Yeah, he's kind of cute.
Yeah.
I kind of want to get him. Please hold on to this, sir. Thank you.
Oh, will do.
Ho-ho. Are these what I think they are?
Are they
magic? Oh my, I believe so. Yeah.
Wow, well, we got more back here too.
Oh, someone got rid of all their decks. You know, I haven't played. I have all my cards back in New York.
Wow.
I'm getting these.
Yeah, I wouldn't pass on those.
No.
All right, so for the first Goodwill, I thought we did pretty good, actually.
Yeah.
Walked out with a Genesis Desert Strike. This is a really, really good game right here. One of my favorites from old school Electronic Arts. And of course, you know I love my shovelware. Motocross Mania for $1. Take Two Interactive. Should be all right.
Got Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone for PlayStation. It's a really fun game. And then this one, which is says it's Wobbly Dog, but it's not. It's, what is it, Fantasy? Oh, she retaped it back up. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
You're my knight in shining armor. Pets Fantasy Moonlight Magic.
Pets Fantasy? Oh, what do they do after midnight? We don't know. I don't think they mean that.
No, I doubt it. Anyway, and then we found some G.I. Joe!
There's G.I. Joe cards in there too?
Yeah.
Oh wow, look how cool that is!
They're kind of mixed in.
Oh my gosh! G.I. Joe! Who wants a body massage? Mr. Body Massage Machine, go! What the? 91!
Wow, these are old school then.
Wow, you're gonna need to look through all of that when we get home.
Yeah.
To separate these. Look at that. Snowcat? 91 Hasbro.
Now, I was looking through some of these Magic cards, and I haven't gotten new Magic cards in years. I used to be really into collecting them way back when they first came out. Then kind of died off, but I noticed that a lot of these cards, I don't know if they're not authentic. I mean, they look like they are.
Well, I'm sure we have lots of Magic players that watch, and maybe they can help out.
It's like all types of like almost advertisements, which I'm not very familiar with, but they look like, I mean, I don't know. I'm curious to know where what expansion these are from, and see there's codes and everything. Are these just for online?
I don't know.
I haven't played Magic online.
I have no idea.
I'm curious to know if anyone
knows. Let us know, you guys. If you know any of that, let her know.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. I'm all about these G.I. Joe cards, though. All right, let's go get lucky. So on to the next one. Oh, come on now. Here we go.
Here we go.
Ooh, Rampage.
Oh, nice.
World Tour. Oh, it's been resurfaced.
Does that mean it won't work?
No, not necessarily. How much is a $1.99?
We'll hold on to it.
Okay, okay. All right. Wow, look at this stuff. Ah, Genesis 3 just sitting over here. Poor old Krusty 64 sitting here. Jesus, people. How does this happen? Oh my god. How does this happen? Now, what they usually do, if they don't know what they're looking at, and they separate everything, and see if we can find the cable back here for this thing. Yeah, see, look, there's all the PlayStation 1 controllers. Probably went with that console. We got here, here's an NES RF adapter. Oh, there it is, I see it. Right here. Look at that, sure enough, there's your PS1 controller, but look, looky what we got here. Jackpot. Here is the cable, the RF, and here is the, sorry for the camera work, the AC adapter for the Genesis 3. I gotta say, you know, they separate the stuff. And here's for the 64, your analog AV cable. What do they want for that? There's no price on it. Oh, there it is, $3.99. And as I get a closer look, there is the Genesis controller that was sold with this. Or that was with this. What did you find here? A massive clapper? You got me the mini one for my birthday. Nice.
I just saw this and it's because it's from Carl Stein.
Oh, cool.
Memories.
Goosebumps.
Huh? See, this is not Fear Street or Goosebumps.
No, it's not.
It's like a standalone.
Mm-hmm.
And then I know it's with Dean Martin, but it's nice. Christmas.
Yeah, no, that's cool. What do they want for that? $1? Okay, cool.
And then my great aunt loves Julio Iglesias. And I know she has like a bunch of records.
Yes, Julio.
Julio.
Kind of beat up.
Wow.
There's a PS1 and 64 where they're completely dirty, messed up, all screwed up. But a Genesis 3 by itself, no price. You see someone tried to rip it off.
Yeah.
The price right there. Then they separated the rest of the stuff. I went in the back and found it, of course. Folks always check the back. They separate everything. There's the AC adapter. Here's the Genesis RF. And then here's the controller.
Oh, wow.
Two... 6. So $6. And then I don't know what they want to price this at. The other ones over there were like $17.99. So I don't know.
It's kind of a cool find. You don't really see that.
Yeah. I've never found a Genesis 3 just in the wild.
Well, not a whole lot to report in that Goodwill, unfortunately, but I still feel like we did pretty good because they have this Genesis 3 hanging out back there. And that's pretty good, you know. You don't see them too often.
No.
And you guys already saw, I don't need to bring them out again, but I found the AC adapter, RF adapter, and a controller for it. And this didn't have a price on it. So went up and asked, and she did it for $4.99.
Yeah, which is pretty good, seeming that everything else was
$17.99.
Yeah.
So that's pretty good. So we're going to go home, clean it up, and test it out. Hopefully it works. Genesis 3, pretty cool. Mm-hmm. All right, on to the next one.
Here we go!
Mm-hmm. It just swirled, cool.
This is such a creepy, creepy cover.
Yeah, it is.
I would never bought this game because of that. It's pretty good.
Yeah, not bad. Some light scratches, we should get that. Super Bust-A-Move.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of rare to find.
Yeah. I didn't check Chester's rolls.
That's actually not bad. That's just.
What about on this side?
Yeah, that's. No, there's kind of a deep one there. I do own this game.
Oh, okay.
So, we're okay. What else is over here? What?
Oh, did you want that?
Maybe. You know, I love my shovelware from EA Sports. Wow, and you get a free copy of NHL 2002. Kind of rough.
Yeah.
Damn, all right. Yeah, I'll pass on those. Classic, one of my favorites right here, the ATV. Here, open this one up. Let's see if there's something else in there, please. Nope. Now I'm like thinking other games might fall out.
Yeah, there's a bunch of Xbox ones down here.
Are there? Oh, okay. Remember last time we were here, they all were stolen, so this is...
Oh.
No, right when I said it, I need to just shut up.
Yeah, you do.
What else is down
here? Oh, yeah, this is it. Oh, no, it's here.
Oh, cool.
Sega GT.
Oh, that's a double, yeah, that's a double demo disc kind of thing. I own that. Got it. Oh, it's perfect. Oh, look at that.
That's new.
Sealed. I was just playing this on Steam the other day. It's so terrible. Why do I love it though?
You know, because it's such a weirdo.
Horrible. Horrible game.
There's Gran Turismo 3 down there.
3. Anything else here? Oh my god, how weird. I was just looking for this game.
And you found it.
I found it.
Before there, too. Oh, of course. Is that a no? Is that a negative Ghost Rider?
No, I'm gonna get that.
Okay.
Yeah. That's good.
Can you open this for me? I found this over there.
Oh, wow.
I know, Dynasty Warriors and...
Ah, man, is this not the day of... Games are in the wrong places.
SpongeBob.
Of all the games to be in there, it's freaking SpongeBob.
I'm really excited. I like Dynasty Warriors.
Really. That was a cool one to find.
Found some more.
Nice.
Mission Impossible. That's what it called trying to find games. Yep. Impossible.
Oh. Pirates? Feels empty.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
It's really irritating, folks.
You guys are going to hate me.
Misa!
I like Jar Jar Binks.
Journey. Put that down.
You found a toy.
Yeah, it's broken.
Aw, damn it. We don't have this color variation.
Found a cool Maverick, though.
That's nice.
I know we got a bunch of these, but could do one for the giveaway. Part of the giveaway.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
For you guys, do a Maverick.
Maverick's a classic one.
Yeah, extremely. And then,
what are you hiding? Don't make me get you with these things.
I don't like those. Ow, that hurted. You guys ready for this? Mm-hmm. Good thing you didn't.
Yeah, of course, a sale, but it was still pretty.
How about it?
Spending. Real 3D. Mm-hmm. Still sold up in the theater.
Pump it up. iPad holder there. Well, cool. Jax?
Yeah.
That's the Namco one, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Yeah, that is cool. There's a Miley Cyrus butt plug.
Oh, God.
There it is.
Why don't we just, like, take everything out of the box?
Yes, please. Look at that. Oh, amazing. Please take me in 1992, drop me off, and leave me alone. Oh, cool. Look at these. LED lights. Sport quad bike. Oh, you know you want a super pretzel. Absolutely. Oh my goodness, it is a disgustingly dirty, but Snoopy, Santa Snoopy blow up. How it actually works. Oh, he's just sitting. Just sitting with a Christmas tree. It's kind of cute. You know who will think that would be really cute? That cute one right down there. It's like the surprise Stephanie day. Peanuts. What does it say? Hard work never hurt anyone, but why take a chance? Isn't that cute?
So cute. $8. It smells like outside.
Yeah, it does. It's totally dirty, but I just thought I'd show you that. I saw him deflated on the ground.
And you put him in.
I plugged it in. And it works.
Mm-hmm.
Peanuts. I mean, you know, you could get that, you know, if you really wanted to, or you could just Spider-Man. Wait, what is this?
Triple kick target challenge.
Take aim at fun.
Then you're supposed to move the ball down. I don't know if it comes.
Whoa, with this could be fun as hell with some Nerf.
Yeah, there's like, they're definitely.
Damn it. It's missing over half of it. And the blaster.
The blaster.
Complete with a gun and 5 soft, safe foam darts.
Nope, empty.
Damn it, I wanted that.
I know, that would have been awesome.
This would be cool with our Nerf blasters to shoot that thing. All right, we gotta look that up.
Yeah.
Is it on Amazon? Somebody please help. Help needed.
You want this one?
Maybe Spider-Man. Okay, people are looking at me. We need to go. All right, so we made a pit stop here. On to our last one. Just here, we're going to Savers. This is where we're at.
Yeah.
And there's actually some games here today.
Mm-hmm. 4 Elements, that's a good one. I have it on Steam.
Is that what you've been playing?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, yeah. It looks cool.
Yeah. Like a version of Bejeweled-ish.
Reminds me of Pago. Whoa.
Whoa.
Not down here. There's a jump pack. It's in a rental case. Yeah, I can just feel it. I can just tell.
Yeah.
Blockbuster. You can just feel the plastic.
Property of Blockbuster.
Yeah.
Good.
How much they want for it?
Well, this is already $2.99 each.
Oh, that's not bad. What's this jump pack got on it here?
I like how they tell you what the retail price is too.
Here's Hit and Run. That's a great game.
Ninja Turtles.
What? Ooh, nice. Oh, and Mojo. Mr. Pete Dore told me to get this, which I did last year in Portland. Yeah, that's good. That's just dirt. We don't have that one.
Mm-mm.
This kind of worries me a little bit, but you know.
Yeah. At this point, they all kind of worry me. Ooh. Sucks.
Oh, good. Good.
I've never heard of this one. Looks like a fighting game. Rebel Raiders.
Sweet. When I first looked at this, I thought it said Judge Judy. Like, that's what my brain said it was at first. Love it, man. Battlefield 2. 2142. Good stuff. Oh, Burnout 3 Takedown.
Bridge Champion.
What? Really? Oh, complete with Madden. Excellent. So that just means we gotta look for Madden. Where's Madden? There's ATV 2. We've seen that twice out here.
Here's Madden.
There we go. Is that Burnout in there?
It's empty.
Okay. Rainbow Six,
ooh,
here's it.
Sherlock Holmes, Jack the Ripper.
Amped.
I have this on Steam, but just have like a physical copy of it.
Oh, cool. That's for PC?
Yeah.
DDR Extreme, you have that, right?
You know, I've lost track of all the DDRs I have. I'm pretty sure I have this one.
Okay.
Oh, look at this one.
That was my slow-mo one.
Oh, God.
Do you like it?
It's beautiful.
She hates it.
No.
She hates every bit of it.
No.
Virtual Villagers. Oh, Backyard Baseball. Oh, cool. These are really neat games. Dang it.
Like it, owned it.
Yeah, but these are neat. These are like cartoon-type sports games.
I love them.
They should be jeweled.
Look at that. Ugh, kind of beat up. Hot Wheels.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God.
Dear me.
Titanic point and click adventure game.
Sherlock Holmes back there.
Oh, wow. All set. See, I think I have all these on Steam.
Okay, alright.
But I just, you know, I don't need it.
Mm-hmm.
I just like it because it's Sherlock Holmes.
Yeah, that's a neat little,
pack. I just wish if this thing wasn't so ripped. But...
Nice. What do we find here?
Dummy.
Barricade?
Yeah.
Cool, what? Nice. Yeah, massive sun damage on that one.
Mm-hmm.
Dart tag back there. A couple of super soakers sitting around there.
Oh, wait, you didn't see this one.
Oh, nice. There's a red ball right there. I spy with my little eye.
You in a Montana?
Nope.
Oh my gosh.
How about that, huh?
Oh, well, it's a different color variation.
Yeah.
It's a sun faded.
Yeah, that's a different one. Let's get it.
All right. We're gonna make this quick because we got one more to go and we are thrifting into the night. This is sweet. This is like our longest episode and we're going into the night and I'm still talking. Okay, Formula One on PC, classic. I have no idea. Found a barricade over there and it does work, which is really cool. Mm-hmm. So very cool. Nice find there. And then another Nerf target, which is really cool.
That is awesome. Found Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the movie, on PlayStation 2. Rebel Raiders, Operation Nighthawk. I don't know how that's going to be. That's Jason's. Battle Engine. What is that? I don't know if it's Aguila or Aquila.
It's Jason's junk. No. It's Jason's junk.
No.
And then this was from Sabres, and then of course we did all right. Ooh. At the Goodwill.
Yeah.
Got a Maverick, which is really cool. Very nice. Actually, really good condition Maverick, too.
Yeah, I think this is the Guardian crossbow from Rebel.
Very cool. Found Super Bust a Move on PS2, which is really cool. Only seen it a very select handful of times in my entire life.
Really? I feel like I see it all the time because it's a really scary baby face.
Oh, I don't know. On PS2, I don't recall seeing it very often. Gran Turismo 4, complete there. Couple of empty DS cases. She went up and asked if she could have them, and did she charge anything for them? Yeah, that's gotta be it. 74 cents. All right, thrifting into the night. The 1 year anniversary. Here we go, on to the next.
Here we go!
Well, folks, here we are on the last thrift. I wanted to show you this beautiful, beautiful sunset. Clouds are pink, blue. It's just gorgeous, it really is, you know? We are heading in for the final thrift. Wish us luck.
Final thrifting.
I love it.
The final thrifting.
She's clever. She's clever. Let's do this.
These guys are
fun. Yeah, they are. There's a little XBZ. Hey, there's a DS for $10.
What?
We gotta check that out right there.
DSi. The DSi one.
Yeah.
Xbox controller.
Perfect Dark 360. Special edition 007 up there, that's cool.
There's a Raving Rabbit. I have that.
American Choppers. Here's some Genesis.
Oh.
You've actually seen these for like the last two times we've been in.
Yeah. Here's the silver PS Slim beat up, but
yeah.
I don't know if it's loose. Just dust.
Xbox. Oh, what's it? Look, there's a old school
little
end strike laser sight attachment. See it right there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, cool. Some 64 games, mm-hmm. Huh? Nice. How much they want for these?
$2.99.
All right. V-Rally 99. Jeopardy.
I'm getting the Jeopardy because.
Okay. Bless you.
Thank you.
Nice.
I don't know if you can.
Mm-hmm.
To the Matrix. Wow, a lot.
Wow, man, yeah, they got an influx here. Let's take a look.
Scarlet Letter. Oh, it's an audiobook.
Table Tennis 360. Yeah, they got a bunch of Xbox because you notice there's two Xboxes
yeah.
Over there.
Crash Bandicoot here.
Isn't there?
Raph the Cortex.
A little Pro Skater. Here's Yu-Gi-Oh.
Yu-Gi-Oh.
That's pretty
Crash
cool.
Crash Nitro Kart.
Oh, that's good. That's a good game. I have that on PS2.
I'm tempted with the Yu-Gi-Oh!
Project Gotham, great. A lot of SpongeBob happening. There's backyard basketball. This is sweet. I want to get that, hopefully. Please be
You know what? Somebody commented on one of the thrifting videos and was like, have you thought about investing in a resurfacer? I had never thought of that. If we got like a high quality one, we could resurface these.
Before someone else naps.
Okay. Okay. I'm right behind you.
Okay. It's right up here at the top, that black.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, dang.
Yes, that scratch pretty good.
Yeah, yeah.
Deer Hunter John.
Nice.
Looks like it's on PC.
Nice. Great. Got this little N-Strike laser scope here. It doubles as a tactical light or a red dot, which is cool, for $1.99. It was back there. Monopoly.
Live and sleazy.
Wow. Love it. Totally unreal. Redneck Rampage. Yeah, we've seen that here before. Kids Bop. It's Croc 2. Pretty good. Did we see that last time? I don't remember. I'm starting to see doubles again.
Yeah, no, I'm starting to.
Beachhead.
I forget.
Mm-hmm. Here's a Duke 3D. I have so many copies of this, it's hard for me to pass them up, but I have to. Harry Potter, does she see this? Did you see this Harry Potter one? Did you already have that one?
Yeah, that's the one we actually picked up.
Okay, I see. Why does it look so familiar? Very cool.
There's Scrabble.
Run the Gauntlet.
A driver film event?
Target exclusive, yo.
Wait, is that?
It must be a.
Empty. Oh no, it's here. Yeah, it's based on the game. I was gonna say.
It's a movie, yeah.
That's.
It's kinda neat.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You like that game.
I do, it's fun, yeah. I'm playing, which one? I'm playing Driver San Francisco and I'm loving it.
Who is that?
Not who it should be. Sucker.
Is that the original guy? I don't think it was.
Mm.
Found a new one, folks.
Oh, I'm losing it. Stack up while I deploy on that ass.
Oh, yeah.
Good boy.
That's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, this one has the back cover. Last time
we saw one. Yeah, last time we were here, they didn't have the back on it.
Wait, what?
Oh, get real.
No.
They want $20 for that. Huh? See a six there?
Hmm.
Pretty nice. This deploy just looks badass, doesn't it?
It does.
I love the way they look.
Oh, what?
Is that $18 for this?
I thought it was $8.
Okay, wait. Is it because we're coming in here and doing these videos that are raising their prices? It better not be. That's just gonna piss me off.
Raider. Wow. Oops, sorry.
Yeah, this is nice right here.
That
very
stock.
Cool stock, actually. Yeah. I haven't seen that stock before.
Mm-mm.
That's super comfy. What do they want for this? Alright, $7.99. That's not bad. We at Nintendo are going to introduce the revolutionary Wii Wheel. Remember that announcement?
Yeah.
When Reggie was up there like,
holding it.
Here's a chunk of plastic. Everyone's like, oh my god.
Everyone's freaking out, of course.
It was awesome. I gotta say.
There's a Nerf one.
Oh wow, yeah, look at that. Oh wow. Wow, that's comfy. Feel that.
Oh, yeah, it's nice foam.
Maybe we'll get that.
Where did you find that?
In the back. And glassware.
What?
Sitting in the very back in glassware. This is like a hybrid that somebody made.
Yeah, it looks a mishmash of everything.
There's a little bit of everything on here. I put this on. The rest of it is just kind of a hybrid mashup. Amazing.
All right, well, I think the last Goodwill here on the 1 year anniversary thrifting, I thought we did pretty good if you're interested in Nerf.
Yeah.
We did really well. We kind of, well, first of all, this Raider we found first, it's a Raider CS35, has a really cool stock on it that I hadn't seen before. It has an 18 round clip and a really cool blaster there. So found that, wanted to get that. Then in the very back of the store in glassware, sitting with all the pots and pans and glasses and plates, it's a Recon CS6, but it has the Stampede. I don't even know what you call this thing. I don't know what the technical name of it is.
Shield?
It's like a shield that sits on the front. It's got the barrel. We have this laser tactical light or red dot 2-in-1, and then it has a couple of these 18 round clips on it, and then of course it has the Recon stock.
And then these were awesome. The Rally Edition for N64 for Jason, and then Jeopardy.
Garbage!
And then Jeopardy for myself.
Very cool. Yeah, that's neat. I didn't see a 64 in there anywhere,
so
the game just must have came through.
And then Jason got his little Nerf wheel.
It's a Nerf Wii wheel. It's really comfortable though, I like it.
Yeah, it's soft.
I can't wait to play ExciteBots with that.
Mm-hmm.
It'd be so neat. Only saw one though, unfortunately, we didn't get. Mm. I think they were sold in packs of two and it was red, I think.
Yeah, I would think so.
Well, you guys, again, thank you so much for all of your support and your time and your comments, watching while we go out and thrift. We love doing it and we love having you along. I know you guys enjoy watching it too. We get a lot of people from outside of the United States who watch it and who write it all the time. They always say, we don't have this here. It's so cool to watch, and we really appreciate you watching. All right. Yeah, welcome back. All right, so you guys will not know, but it had been like, what, 3 weeks? 2 weeks at least?
A long time
since we were doing the thrifting episode, but we are back because we wanted to make sure to give away something cool for our 1 year special.
Woo!
So what we have here is, this is the shipping box we're going to send it in. It is a Priority Mail medium flat rate box that will be sent to you. This is open to anyone in the world. So this is what it is. So all you have to do to win and get this cool stuff is, one, be a subscriber of Heine House Entertainment. Two, like us on Facebook, Heine House Entertainment there too. And of course, Twitter, just follow us at Heine House. Simple. Easy. You can check out all the rules and regulations that YouTube wants to put on there in the description below. So make sure to review those and check those out. All right. And let's go ahead and show them what they're going to win. Come on down. We're going to send you a Maverick. How about that? Very cool. And included are
the original darts.
How about that? All right. So you're going to win this awesome Maverick. This is an original Maverick. It's in really good shape. We were testing it out before we put it in the box, so it fires great.
Mm-hmm.
Rings
mm-hmm.
awesome with it. So you'll be getting that. Oh, I don't know. What do we have there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Let's just get right to it. Yeah, you're gonna get the Genesis 3, you guys. How about it? So this is what we found out in the wild in this episode. So since we went out and found it, we went home, we tested it out, made sure that it works, and the controller was broken.
But we did get a new one to put with that.
Mm-hmm. And it's cool. It's a nice 6-button from Retrobit, so it's a nice controller, and it works great. It's fantastic.
Yeah, they make awesome stuff. It works really well.
Yeah, we love them over there.
Comes with all the essential connections, and we decided to throw in some games.
Definitely. So we're going to throw in, of course, Desert Strike. This is one that we found out in the wild in this episode as well. It's a little rough. Box is a little rough, but it does have the manual. Manual's a little rough, but still, it is complete and a fantastic game. I love this game. One of my favorites. So we're going to give you Desert Strike.
And then my personal favorite on the Genesis, I know it's up for debate, but Sonic Spinball.
Oh, we'll debate it. No, this is a really good game.
I love this game. One of my favorite Sonic games.
It is good.
Yeah.
All right, so it's really simple. Here's how you win.
All you have to do is just leave a comment on this video explaining what your favorite thrifting memory was. And we're going to count the number of comments and use a random number generator to pick a random number. And then whichever comment comes in at that number, so let's say if, you know, number 10 is chosen and you're the 10th comment, you are the winner.
But we've had a lot of fun, and it's always great having you guys along, kicking it with us while we go out and find some crazy gems. So we really just want to give back to you guys and to say thank you and give away this cool stuff. But we thought it was cool to give something that we actually found out in the wild on this episode. So hope you've enjoyed it. Happy 1 year to everyone out there. This has been great.
Thanks for sticking with us.
And we'll see you on the next one. Here we go!